Alright, what's up, my Fox Squad? It's SimpleFox89 here. That's part 5 of my playthrough on Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, the movie. Last part, we beat the shit out of Goldar, and today, we face the last guy that's standing between us and the fate of the final level. Lord Zedd. And for Lord Zedd's area, I am choosing the Black Ranger. My previous attempt, the final jump button decided to malfunction. You recognize this from my... Hang on. My Bolton video, remember the music? Sorry, I can't do high pitch right now. Way to screw things up! Yes! The jump button's working now. It was not functioning last time. I've almost got enough to morph already. I do have enough to morph already. Let's do it then. Jeez, a lot of enemies on this area. You fucking... You fucking suck, you bastard. What the hell? I fucking do when that piece of me used to hit us. Why isn't the jump button working all of a sudden? Okay, now it's working. Worst level to frickin' have a malfunction, especially on a skyscraper. Zedd's gonna have himself a surprise! Ow, bastard! Looks like you get up to him. My money is drop health. Please. Stop doing that shit. Come on. Somebody unpop. It's gonna take a miracle for me to beat Zedd now. It's gonna be a miracle if I get up to him. Ah, damn it! I'm about to die. Then all this work will have been for nothing. Ah, damn it. Over again.